I'm going to turn to our alumni for a second. I'm going to make an assumption. Based on my own life, I know that education really changed changed the trajectory of my life. I'm wondering if any of you have had that same experience, and if so, would you talk about it?
I would. I'd be glad to, Greg, because my bachelor's took me 14 years, and I was going continuously throughout that period. So I was kind of a perpetual student. Not quite like John Belushi in Animal House, but yet 14 years was still 14 years. And it just was kind of frustrating that I would be right in the middle of something really tough, like, in my case, accounting or statistics, and I'd go take a trip for 3 weeks. I could not keep up, you know, like Dennis was talking about. You just can't do it in a regular brick-and-mortar school. But I have a similar experience on my MBA, where right in the middle of it, I was in Japan for a week, and then Australia. And that's kind of dramatic, like Dennis was saying, in China. But it didn't make a difference, because I could get online, and my hotel room was a great place to study. I was there quiet. Everything was great. And when I wasn't working during the day, I was taking care of my classwork at night. So I'd say, you know, that was one of the big factors.
Excellent. Thank you. Anyone else?
Well, yeah, I have to say or agree with you there, too, because I think that it being an online school, being able to, on vacation, go online and do an assignment, I mean, that's really good and beneficial to be able to do assignment that's due on that Sunday. Maybe it's a Monday or Tuesday, whatever. You can get online and do it on vacation. So it was very beneficial for me, you know, again, as a mom and as a student to be able to do that and have that, that flexibility. So very good.
What about after graduation? Did either of you, feel like you had an opportunity that was made available to you that you would not have otherwise had without the education?
Yes. I would say that as soon as my peers learned that I finished my master's degree, I started receiving a lot of invitations for keynote speaker in shows and all of that. So it made me feel pretty good that I was able to reach my goal and at the same time be recognized by my peers in the industry.
Excellent. Thank you.